If your kids don't like to hit the slopes or don't play any sports, it can be tough for them to find something during their winter break. NBC5's Jackie Pascal is live in Chazy with some ways on how they can beat the boredom. Good morning, Jackie.
We are not bored here this morning, Alice, and we are absolutely learning a lot this morning. I wonder if you know which couple we are impersonating here with these faces this morning. We're at the Minor Institute. I'm here with Rachel. Rachel, we're going to come around so people can kind of see the full portrait here, but tell us who we are with this morning.
Well, so this is Alice and William Minor, and these guys will be here tomorrow when we host a Beat the Boredom program for school kids.
That's
so
right.
We're really excited.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit about the Beat the Boredom program and how this kind of activity relates to that.
Sure. So from 1 to 3 tomorrow afternoon, we'll host school-age kids for a program where they can certainly take their portrait as William and Alice, or they can work on a scavenger hunt, which will be kind of the end of our activity. Also, we will have the naturalist Kristen Collins from Pointer Rush State Park, and she'll be building bird feeders with kids. And our director of lab studies, Steve Kramer, will be making 30-minute mozzarella, so that will be lots of fun.
Lots of fun activities.
Yeah.
Again, this is winter break week for a lot of kids here in New York, so
yep.
This is a really cool activity for them. Why is it so important to beat that boredom and get them here in the Research Institute rather than, you know, out on the slopes?
Well, certainly we advocate for skiing as well, right?
Yes.
But we think it's really great to interact with kids and get them excited about science and agriculture. So that's our main objective with this program.
Awesome. Well, great. So again, this is happening tomorrow afternoon. And there's also an activity that's happening later today that's going to be over at the Alice Museum. We're going to
yep.
be stopping by there in the 6 o'clock hour, so you can stay tuned for that. But
that's great.
For now, we are live here in Chazy. Jackie Pascal, NBC5 News.